failure, it is the first step that you take towards your goal. Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
I would like to ask you the question. If that is a race between a cheetah and a deer, who will win?
Cheetah.
Obviously, cheetah will win. Because the fact that a cheetah runs for 200 km per hour for a deer and for 20 km per hour. But the same statistics says that when the cheetah tries to encounter the deer, out of 5 chances, only once it catches the deer. The rest 4, the deer escapes. How close, Masters? The same mentality was there while racing, the deer who have won the cheetah in the race. So, Toastmasters, all you need is an extra push towards your life. An extra push to save your life. So, in my life, I'm standing here and my goal is that. So, I joined school, my parents educated me, my teachers advised me, my mentors mentored me, and my friends supported me. Now, I'm here, and my goal is here. In my mind, there's only one goal, to achieve my success. But I couldn't do it. I was trying hard, but I couldn't do it. Why those muscles? Because I don't have that secret thing what that deer had. All I wanted to do is grab my success and keep it with me, but it's all only in my dreams. So I look back my path. There's something incoming. That's why I do it. Achieve my goal. So I go back and see. I told my parents, my friends, my academies, my mentors, everyone prepared me to achieve that goal. But what did I do? What I did? I didn't mention anything about me. I didn't do anything. Toastmasters, before you prepare yourself, repair yourself. You should give that extra push towards your goal to achieve. Okay. I gave that extra push and I reached my goal. Is this a real success, Toastmasters? No. It's not. The real success is you should realize where you stand. You should realize where you stand. That is the real success in your life, Toastmasters. In the path that you are going towards your goal, you should know where you stand. If you know where you stand, then you can give that extra push to reach the goal. Now I reached. I got success by reaching my goal. What will I do? Yes! I got the first place. Yes, I'm the one. Right? But, Nishma, what do you do when you got first place in ISC? You are like, yes! Right? Okay. It's that, obviously everyone will do that, right? But, you should not get overwhelmed by your success. It's just a reward towards your goal, towards your life. Success is a distraction, Toastmasters. Success is a distraction. It is the one which stops that, okay, I want the cup, that's all. I don't want to become more. It reduces your that extra push, Toastmasters. promote you. After getting your success, is this the end? Right? There are more things than success. What are that? Anyone?
We have a vision for taking our people forward.
Any other?
Happiness.
Sorry?
Happiness.
Happiness. Anything else? Right? You also right. Happiness, love, emotion, vision, all the basic models, giving respect to others, being humble. These are the things that define human beings, Toastmasters. If you don't have those models, then we are all animals. We have an extra sense, right? Sixth sense. That defines that we are human. So, Toastmasters, don't lose your morals because of the success, which is temporary. Thank you.
Okay, maybe a easy guy, I guess. So guys, a round of applause for this guy. I must say, Toastmasters, what an improvement from the CC9. And I'm saying this because this was an amazing speech. Toastmasters actually learned a lot from the way Toastmasters Mohan delivered his speech today. He had, like, the way he started his speech, he started with a nice anecdote about Cheetah and Luke. And with and also put up the statistics. He told them that Cheetah was no talent, had no potential. It still was, it still lost antidote, couldn't be antidote because the antidote came up with, it's a game of what for its life. It went, like, when life went on. So that is something, another good analogy you started about how you need to go get extra push if you want to succeed. And that was a brilliant way to deliver the message. I also really enjoyed how you got an anecdote in your life of how you tried to achieve success, but you never needed it until you put out an extra push, and also on how he failed to achieve success. I also like how, like in a way, you also used the stage. Like, you came up down, you also you got out of the whole area, you didn't leave a single spot, and also you have brilliant eye contact. I mean, how many of you felt that Toastmasters Mohan kept looking at you quite a lot, right? Okay? So that's something which was really good. And that is actually a very good thing, Toastmasters, because when you have your eye contact, it generally helps bring attention, grab attention to the crowd, because you always feel that you're being looked at, and people then look at you. So that kudos to you for that. I also like the number of amazing quotes you use, which they also brought up a few emotions. And I believe that you also have very good use of pauses. You pause at right moments, you pause in such a way that you were able to bring a bit of emotion to it. You got the people to feel something, you got everything, how what's going on, and process the whole thing. And that is a very important thing again. So I also like to involve the audience. And you got Vikshima, Ananya for giving up their feedback and what they felt for the main thing we should strive for life. I also like the fact that I also completely objective of giving a good carry back value. And I really gotta say it was a wonderful thing. It was a wonderful speech overall. But I'll tell you something. I really love this one thing. The way he also used the award, the prop, that was brilliant. We threw it out because we all grew up. And seriously, it got my attention. It was a wonderful way to bring attention, because even if someone wouldn't have been listening to your speech, it got here. That the way it threw it out and got the sound and emotion, it definitely would have got the attention. So overall, it was an amazing CC10. I wish you all the best in advance to make your speeches. So guys, this is a speech we use the model for your future speeches. A great job, Toastmasters Mohan.